Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, well, Susan texted me because she's busy, so I'm doing the roundup this week.
Oh, and Paul texted me too. He's very busy at the moment.
Oh.
As well. So, what? Maybe we hold the fort together?
Yes. Well, we can do the roundup for them and probably do it in a much more professional way for the fans.
Yes.
None of that squabbling that Paul and Carl do.
Mm. Anyway, welcome to Terese's Takeover.
Or Harris's Rehash, if you prefer.
Sure. So, Jane, you've had a very busy week breaking up with Mike.
Yeah.
I think maybe we should break up. I'm sorry, what?
Sorry, what did you say?
Well, I think I just said what you just said.
Yes, well, thank you for reminding me about that, Terese. Although things aren't all that great between you and Toby at the moment either, are they?
You okay?
Yeah.
Thanks for that, Jane. Anyway, moving on. What about Aaron? Hooking up with Logan?
Yes, I was quite the odd pairing.
Mm.
But then again, you know all about odd pairings, don't you, Terese? No thanks.
No. None taken.
What if I was to say that I didn't want you to go?
Went a bit wild this week.
Mm.
Where's Wendy? My wife.
Very odd behaviour to pretend that you don't have a partner.
Well, not really, aren't you? After all, you're doing things. No offence.
Oh, I'm taken.
Anyway, well, we got through that without bickering. We're nothing like Paul and Carl.
No, absolutely. Nothing at all like them.
Anyway, that's Terese's Takeover.
Or Harris's Rehash, if you prefer.